Good evening, everyone. Welcome to senior night for the Chicopee High School boys basketball team. Thank you all for coming. If we could have the senior families over on this side, and as we call, if you guys could come down to center court, and we'll get a picture at half court. First of all, I'd like to thank Coach Anthony Canones and the Paulo, Freire basketball team for letting us acknowledge our seniors tonight. And I'd also like to acknowledge their seniors. Sandro Diaz, Manny Cruz, Trevor Mims, and Bobby Wilson. So, congratulations, guys. All right, I'm going to start with the cheerleaders. We have two senior cheerleaders tonight. First up, Zania Green. Zania is a two-sport varsity athlete. She's been on the varsity volleyball team for 4 years, where she was captain for 3 years. Zania has been selected to her first choice university, where she'll be majoring in business and finance. She has aspirations of being an accountant and an entrepreneur. Zania is a hardworking, committed athlete. Congratulations, Zania. Next up, we have Aaliyah Grace. Aaliyah is a dancer at heart, but found herself trying out for cheer when she arrived at Chicopee High. She's been a varsity cheerleader for 2 years, where she has been a positive role model for all. Aaliyah's positive energy is felt by anyone around her. She hopes to attend Florida State or Florida A&M University this fall, where she will major in criminal justice. She has future goals of being a police officer. Congratulations, Aaliyah. Okay, on behalf of Chicopee High basketball team, we'd like to really thank our Booster Club for their hard work and dedication this season and for making senior night look so good. Thank you, guys. We also want to thank the people that work behind the scenes here at Chicopee High, all our people that work the table, the door, our trainer, our site manager, and our custodians. Thank you guys so much. Our team this year is blessed. Our team this year is blessed to have two great senior managers. First of all, Kiara. Kiara's been with us for the last 2 years, and she does a great job, so thank you very much, Kiara. She didn't want me to mention her name. Next up, senior manager, Jaheim Thompson. Jaheim is joined tonight by his mom, Valika, his dad, Jamal, his brother, Jamal Jr. Jaheim actually played 3 years of varsity basketball for us before taking on the manager role. Jaheim also played 4 years of varsity football, and he plans to go to school for sports management. Jaheim, thanks a lot. Congratulations. And now our senior players. First up, Jaden Brown. Jaden is joined tonight by his mom, Lysandra, his brothers, Nano, Esco, and Deontay. Jaden plans to attend college next year and hopes to pursue a business degree. Jaden's been a 4-year member of our basketball team. He's an inspirational leader for us. Jaden had to overcome a couple of medical issues to be a part of our team this year, and he's just now getting clear and he's looking great. Congratulations, Jaden. Next up, senior Jaden Garcia Woodard. Jaden's a three-year member of the basketball team here at Chicopee High. He's joined tonight by his mom, Christine, his aunts, Jasmine and Nisi, his uncle, Angelo, and his cousin, Nisi. And his sister, London. Jaden had to overcome a lot this season also. He had some injuries that he had to, and he's just starting to play great. He's getting in his groove. Congratulations, Jaden. Next up, Zoel Diaz. Zoel is a four-year member of our basketball team. He's joined tonight by his mom, Zaneta, his aunt, Miriam, his cousins, Zach, Xavier, Alexi, Goldo, Mia and Aaliyah, and his aunt Cece. Zoe's done a great job this year, and next year he plans to attend barber school in Connecticut. Congratulations, Zoe. Next up, Travis Preston. Travis is also a four-year member of our basketball team. He also runs track and played football this season. He's joined tonight by his mom, Jackie, his grandparents, Sharon and George, his girlfriend, Avery, and his sister, Adriana. Travis is definitely a leader on the court for us. And he's one of the most unselfish players I've ever coached. Travis plans to attend four-year college, and he's done a great job this year. Thank you, Travis. Congratulations, Travis. Next up, Naylan Ray. Naylan is a two-year member of our basketball team and also runs track. He is joined tonight by his mom, Kim, his dad, Price, and his sisters, Savanya and Azadoria. Naylan plans to attend STCC next year and pursue a four-year degree. Naylan has been our anchor defensively and our best rebounder this year. Congratulations, Naylan. And he is joined tonight by his mom, Cheryl, his freshman coach, Coach Nate Powers, and his teammate, Travis Preston. Jonah I would say, is the heart and soul of this team. He's our vocal leader on the court and in the locker room. He's done a great job this year. Jonah plans to attend nursing school after graduation. Congratulations, Jonah Rodriguez. Ladies and gentlemen, I think that's all. We're gonna have a 5-minute more warm-up. Everybody enjoy the game. Thank you, guys.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to Chicopee High School Gymnasium. Welcome to tonight's matchup between the Panthers of Paulo, Freire and your Chicopee High Pacers. The principal of Chicopee High School, Mr. Carol Cruiser, and the director of athletics, Mr. Sean Mackin, remind you this competition is being conducted by the Massachusetts State. Interscholastic athletic coaches, players, coaches, spectators. Sorry about that. Players, coaches, and spectators can or are expected to assist in the achievement of good sportsmanship ideals during this match by taking responsibilities for their actions and the actions of those around them. Any spectator who uses profanities or makes harassing statements towards any player, coach, game officials, game personnel, or other spectators will face immediate ejection from the gymnasium. Please note our sportsman banner on the wall. Let the players play, the coaches coach, and the officials officiate. Please know where the emergency exits are. The main entrance, there's two at the far wall and one on each side of the opposing bleachers. There's no re-entry to the athletic events. Only game personnel, officials, and student athletes associated with the game are allowed in the back hall on the court before, during, at halftime, and after the game. We thank you for your cooperation. And now for tonight's starting lineup for the visiting Panthers. Number one, Trevor Mims. Number 11, Amari Christian. Number 10, Mo Membar. Number 14, Samuel Diaz. And number two, Manny Cruz. The coach of the Panthers is Anthony Quinones. And now for your Chicopee Pacers, number 14, Marilyn Ray. Number 24, Jonah Rodriguez. Number 15, Travis Preston. Number 3, Jaden Garcia-Woodall. And our last senior starter, number 1, Zoel Diaz. And head coach for the Pacers is Craig Smith. The officials tonight is James Tisdale and Tim Keeley. And our athletic trainer is Jesse Warren. Our great country has persevered thanks to the men and women who have served and who are currently serving in our armed forces. If any of those members are in the attendance, we ask you to please stand and be recognized. We thank you for your service. Now we invite the rest of you to please rise and remove your caps as we honor America with the playing of the national anthem.
I need to work.
Yeah.
Yeah! Lock in, you good.
Yeah, lock in, bro.
Yeah, up one.
Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, Get him in!
buddy, lock in.
Paulo.
Lock in, buddy.
Hey, don't get me back door.
Up on him, up on him, 6 seconds! Up on him! Push, push, behind you!
Thank you.
Happy!
Yeah! It's like a big deal for me.
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh, got it, man!
Go, keep going.